Y'all gonna laugh at a nigga, goddamn. I did a lot of video editing. Yo, this video just fucking straight up fucking funny, bro. Anyway, make sure you leave a motherfucking like in the motherfucking goddamn video and shit. And all that, yada, yada, yada. And shout out to my new fucking subscriber, Standard Game. Anyway, make sure you leave a fucking big ass thumbs up in this fucking video. And motherfucker, subscribe to the fucking channel. Oh, we're gonna catch that fucking fade if you don't leave either one. And other than that, and please enjoy my fuck up. Please feel free to laugh at me. And bro, just watch this fucking video, goddammit. You just gotta watch the motherfucker from the beginning. Other than that, let's go and hop to this motherfucking video and laugh at a nigga, shall we? Let's go. Back, man. Told y'all I'd be back and shit. Fourth wall break with the fucking intro of that fucking video, by the fucking way. Fourth wall break. Man, just got the car. We about to got the car. About to take revenge on some fucking on the person who did our crew in. But first, shit, all events. I know I had some other events too. Damn. Okay, there we go. I wanted to get these out the way, man. Get some cash in my pocket first. Then go to the main store. And let's go there, shall we? Here we go. And that boy, man, my clean way. Merry Christmas. How the fuck y'all been? How y'all Christmas doing? I hope y'all have a good game of Christmas. Did y'all see some fucking games y'all want on clearance? On clearance, right? I know Target got some bunch of classic games on clearance. And PS is having a holiday special. So, be on the lookout for that. So, and yeah, now let's go ahead and zoom to this motherfucking goddamn checkpoint. And shit, man, that's. Man, I don't know. I'm gonna skip to this. I'm gonna go ahead and skip to this shit. I'm gonna transition to this shit. So let me go ahead and transition to this shit. I'm gonna see y'all transition starting about, I don't know now. All right, we here, goddammit. Let's go ahead. Oh shit, that turn was messed up. But we here. We here, goddammit. Yeah, let's go ahead and fucking into this little event shower. And here we go. Is it, do I have to fucking like real life? What the, do I not, hold up. Oh, check one, okay. Check four, okay, starting now, gotcha. Man, that was easy. Get 110 to collect. Ah, we can't worry about that then. We're gonna have go into this fucking this story mission. And I will see you guys in there. Transition. Let's see if my transition game is still on track. We're gonna transition in 3, 2. And here we are to the motherfucking revenge story mode. Let's go. Okay, I'm supposed to come in first in this motherfucker. Am I correcting?
Outrouser, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be King Snake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's King Snake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Oh shit, I'm about to work on these damn turns. Oh shit. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it, baby. Let's get it. And shout out to the new subscriber, Standard Gamer. Shout out to the new subscriber.
I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business.
Damn, man. These mo- Who? I'm in sixth place? Shit. I gotta step my game up, bro. Hold on, bro. Let me step my game up real quick.
Halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tom. Can't let Kingsnake win.
Nah, shit. Two lap? Oh, good. Thank God this is circuit, because, man, I would have been fucked. Let's see. Let me try to catch up, man. Let me try to catch up.
Play safe now.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Alright, let me catch up. I'm gonna waste my turbo and crash. Let me catch up first. Ooh, that damn. Well, that don't count. I still made a good smooth. That was smooth though.
Oh, running out of road. What are you doing here?
Maybe you weren't all that after all. Huh.
Man, fuck, I gotta do this shit over again? Aw, damn. Fuck you. Yeah, restart. Damn it.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Ugh. You don't get up yet? Ugh. Shit, I gotta fucking start ramming these motherfuckers, man. Let me get back in first place. Oh shit! There we go.
Halfway point's
coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead. Come on, Tom. Can't let Kingsnake win. Oh, shit. Who is
this way in the front
now? Damn. Just keep the line. This is probably why I hit the turbo.
Races are done,
Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
Damn. Fuck. Shut up.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Shit. Whoa. God damn it. I'm gonna ram your ass. Time to fuck out. Whoa, what the hell? Wait a minute. Fuck. Damn it. Let's go. Checkpoint miss. Fuck out of here. You gotta go through all the fucking checkpoints? You got me kidding, there's no fucking checkpoints? Well, I'll be damned.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Okay, now I gotta really motherfucking like watch this Mojang dude, cause like he real deal be motherfucking goddamn it. Like fucking beating all up in the first. Bitch, watch where you fucking drive. Them bitches told me, bruh. Man, I'm fucking bu-
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Damn. All right, let's see if we got it. Let's see if we got it. Back here, Black Mamba. Time out. Fuck.
Get moving, Tyler.
All right, man. This is starting to get piss me the fuck off, man. For real.
This isn't what I have in mind.
Motherfuckers ramming me and shit. Let's see what we can do. Alright, let's see if we can go ahead.
Wake up, Tyler. Not much time left.
You sure ain't lying, shit.
Not now, Mir.
Come on, Tyler. If you're gonna do this, at least win it, and don't embarrass me.
Fuck. Ah, fuck. Yeah, and this shit is starting to piss me the fuck off, man. I believe the fucking car's rigged.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Hey, bitch, how's it going? Damn it. Second lap. Let's go.
You're in my line.
Come on, man. Fucking failed this mission so many fucking times. How long have we been doing videos on this motherfucker, bro? How long is this video?
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Oh, no the fuck you don't, El Loco. What the fuck? Bitch! Oh my fucking god. Man, what the hell, bro? Well, at least I ain't getting knocked way back down to sixth place. God damn it. Yeah, we lost this one. Oh, fuck. Damn it. All right, one more try. Let's see if I can hold first place for how long now.
I'll get you back.
Damn, bro, all these fucking rappers gotta fuck my Google.
Damn,
I fucked up, y'all. See, I'll keep the fucking first place. Bitch, time to fuck out. Damn me. Damn it. Yes, restart.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro.
Shit. Damn it. Thank you. shit, too. Oh my God, bro. This is... I'm having the most difficult time ever.
Feels good to be back.
All right, if I can't get this, man, I'm fucked. I'm quitting. I'm quitting straight up. Let's go. Can we keep up? Can we keep up? Can we keep up? Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? I fucking can't, bro. Get me off this motherfucking game for a little minute. Hey man, that's some cheesy shit! me. Shit. That's gonna be enough. Get me out this fucking goddamn event.
Gig's up, Zena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money. You just mess with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight, Zena.
Make sure he never gets home. Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done.
Damn, man, this shit. This is garbage.
Oh, you magnificent idiot. The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers and send me.
Oh, Tyler, you could have been somebody. And now that you've crossed me...
You crossed us, Luvar. I'm just getting started.
The city's best racer, yet so naive. There's a reason for the perfect marketing.
And he get wrecked.
Bye-bye.
You have nowhere to run. We own this city now. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it.
And look at that boy getting good. Point, bro. Shit. I know I was on a fucking time limit.
What the hell are you doing? I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
Too easy.
Hope I get some damn time.
Every bet is real. That's what the $1,000. They'll stop at nothing.
I'm streetless. This has nothing to do with
what? No, no, no. This has everything to do with you. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaws Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is going to be high rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes nothing at all. Tonight was just a test run in your little stunt. I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you. Win the Outlaws Rush in the house and Navarro.
Bring down the house.
Yeah.
Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Trying to head for the fucking damn hip to the damn point. Ugh. Try to do a little cool slot entrance and shit. Blew my house up GTA style. I don't got no will. This is one of the longest missions I've fucking done so far.
What the hell? What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed.
No, don't go the fucking wrong way, hell.
Check it out.
Thank you.
Let's see if I can get this. Let me get the third one. Say third time's a fucking charm. God damn it. See what I can do with this. Checkpoint miss. Fuck out of here. Restart. God damn, this could be a long ass video to edit. Shit. Let me see if I can get this right. Wrong way, I won't even move it.
Instead.
tiger stuff. What the fuck? The system will defeat itself. Nothing stays in a steady state. Well, let me see if I can get it this right this time.
Let's crush these animals.
God damn, bro! How long is this fucking mission?
Radio, 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 radio
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Nina and the house, put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists. Nothing up your alley.
Nina alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
It'll be different this time. The three of us, we can do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Damn, I thought I fucked up. Damn, that was unexpected. Nick did a donut on y'all. Fuck out of here. My damn controller with the speaker and shit.
Jeff. Hey.
So, about this stupid plan of yours.
It's not. Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of Grandpa Chris.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the bush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock street leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control everything.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof set. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, and we'll take it out.
So, win the race, the house burns, and count the piles of cash. Simple.
Same fortune. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me.
Yes, yes.
Rav. You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
Here, sir.
Give me that desperate diamond as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First,
back together, baby.
What have you
That was a fucking long ass mission.
Good old 87 Buick GNX. The Mach 1, the S2000 Honda's homage to the roadsters of the 60s. Push that VTEC engine to 9,000 RPM to see what she can do.
Buick Grand Nat. We all know what I'm going with, God fucking damn it. Alright, I'm gonna end it right fucking here. This is a long ass video. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. And leave a thumb and a pinky emoji, God fucking damn it, for this video. Catch you guys in the next one. Till then, peace. Lemoyne District. South Memphis forever. Lemoyne forever. Peace.